Hey students, watch the video till the end to ace this question in your exam. The question says, when the concentrated aqueous solution of substance X is electrolyzed, then substance Y, chlorine and hydrogen are produced. Now we have to figure out what's X, what's Y and what's the special name of this process. So let's do one thing. Let's first figure out what is X. Now, X is nothing but brine. That means it is actually the concentrated solution of sodium chloride in water. So we know what X is now. And when electricity is passed through brine solution, it actually decomposes to form hydrogen at cathode, chlorine gas at anode, also sodium hydroxide near cathode is being formed. And this is the equation for the same. And the name of this process is chloralkali process. So X is sodium chloride, Y is sodium hydroxide, and the special process is chloralkali process.